What does it mean when you dream of a tarantula? There might be some special reasons for having dream of a tarantula. In this video, we will discuss about 7 spiritual reasons that are responsible for dreaming about a tarantula. Let's get started now. Tarantulas are one of the most well-known species of spiders in the world due to their hairy appearance and colorful fur. They are slow-moving arachnids that are even popular as pets, but don't let their lazy-looking demeanor fool you. These creatures have a powerful, venomous bite that can cause fatal damage to other animals. Let's talk about the spiritual meaning of having tarantulas in your dream. Number 1. You are going to be betrayed. The first thing to consider if you are dreaming of tarantulas, particularly if you are dreaming of a tarantula biting you, is the possibility that someone in your life is going to betray you. Tarantulas are venomous predators that look to ambush insects and small mammals that are in vulnerable positions. Number 2. A reminder to be unique. Tarantulas are certainly unique animals and are by far the most recognizable out of all arachnids in the world. Having recurring dreams about these fascinating creatures could therefore be a sign that you also need to start standing out from the crowd. This is particularly the case if your dreams focus on a red tarantula or white tarantula. Number 3. The importance of independence. Like many spiders, tarantulas are animals that live in solitude for 90% of their lives. The only time you are likely to see them with another tarantula is during mating season. Aside from that, they live, sleep, eat, and hunt alone. Dreaming about one could therefore be a message from your subconscious about the importance of independence. Number 4. Take your time in life to reach your goals. A tarantula dream could also be a signal that you need to slow down in the pursuit of your goals. While it's easy to get excited and ahead of yourself when chasing something down, it's important to remember that a slow and measured approach is usually the best one. Number 5. It's time to confront your fears. As many of you will know, the fear of spiders, otherwise known as arachnophobia, is one of the most common phobias in the world. From small garden spiders in the United Kingdom to black widows in Australia, these 8-legged creatures strike fear and anxiety into people wherever they are, and tarantulas play a part in that. Number 6. Start thinking outside of the box. Unlike the vast majority of spiders in the world, tarantulas don't actually use their webs to catch prey. Instead, they use their ambushing techniques and sharp fangs to capture, kill, and eat small insects and mammals. Alternatively, maybe you're a student who has an important deadline coming up. You may have a certain grade ceiling that you want to break through, and this dream should give you the push to conjure up something new and exciting that will help you break that ceiling. Number 7. You are disposable to your partner. Finally, a tarantula dream could be a bad omen for your relationship, particularly if you are in a relationship with a woman. Female tarantulae have been known to eat their male partner after mating season, or in other words, once they have finished being useful. This could be an ominous sign that a female in your life is ready to dispose of you if you have finished serving a purpose. Conclusion. To conclude, tarantulas are fascinating creatures that really stand out from the crowd when it comes to spiders, mainly due to their hairy features. If you are dreaming about these spiders, then it could have several symbolic undertones, all of which have been outlined above. We hope that you now have a greater understanding as to why you've been having these dreams and that you can prepare accordingly for what it may mean for your waking life.